I have two kids. Last year was really big for me. I had my second son. So, thank you. It's been pretty shitty. this close to running away. Because we didn't plan for either of our kids, you know? So we must either be like, just like super fertile or crazy unlucky. Because we never have sex. The one time we do, right? That's like when other parents tell me, like, they actually plan their pregnancies, you know? Like, they fuck on a schedule and, like, timed their ovulations. I'm like, what? Really? You know, just like crush some time on OPM and turn a Chardonnay. But, I would die for my kids, of course, you know, because I'm supposed to say that, but. I'm totally okay if they never existed. If I could somehow go back to those nights and just, like, take an edible and, rub them out and watch Game of Thrones. Try to do that instead.
You still can.
I really could, actually. Now, my first son, he's 4, and he is already the biggest dickhead I know. I'm serious. Like, a couple weeks, he got me sick on purpose. You know what fuck that is? Like, he got sick at school because him and his friends daring each other to lick a band-aid they found the same night so hard. Because his kids are so fucking filthy. And then, now we're at home, and he just, like, out of nowhere, he picks his nose and he comes up and he just shoves his hand right in the fucking dick! I've been shitting water for a week. And the other day, he fucking teabagged me. Can you hear me? I was taking a nap, and then I wake up, and then he's picking his little nuts right in my face. Like, he's 4. He's looking like a douchebag fat boy. I swear, man. So I got his ass back there, right? I waited until he fell asleep. And then I went to his room, and I drew a dick on his face. And of course, that backfired because he's 4. He thought that shit was hilarious. Now he just randomly draws dicks on his face. Explain that to his teacher. I think that's why he is.